National Weather Service in Green Bay at 7:43 tonight. This tornado warning until 8:30 p.m. Taking a look at the Storm Track 9 radar. We are seeing some movement of the storm.
Сейчас 8:05.
The heaviest part of the storm is moving towards. It appears to be moving towards the Bradley and Tomahawk areas, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows, and if you are outdoors, you cannot get to a sturdy building. You're in a mobile home or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from any debris that might be flying. A tornado warning in Lincoln County remains in effect until 8:30. It is now 8:12. And a severe thunderstorm warning also in effect for eastern Oneida County until 8:30. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed, and damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage in these areas is likely. Hefford Junction, Gleason, Bradley, Dudley, Spirit Falls, Bill Cross Rapids Wildlife Area, Otis, Bloomville, Deering, and Irma. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Make sure to avoid windows, and if you are outdoors, in a mobile home or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from any debris. Shelter, and mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur, and tree damage in these areas is likely. The storm will be near Parrish around 8:35 tonight and Pearson around 9 p.m. Other locations include Bryant, Summit Lake, Everett Junction, Ackley Wildlife Area, Bradley, Dudley, Post Lake, Polar, Kempster, and Neva. Take cover now if you are in these areas. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows, and if you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle right now, and you're in these areas, you cannot get to shelter, move to the closest substantial shelter that you can and protect yourself from any flying debris. This tornado warning for Lincoln and Langlade counties until 9 p.m. We also have a severe thunderstorm warning in effect for southeastern Oneida County. This storm, located 9 miles southeast of Rhinelander, moving east at 40 miles per hour. People and animals outdoors could be injured. You can expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles, and expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. And these locations include Woodboro, Enterprise, Monaco, Gage, Lennox, Starks, and Pelican Lake. This tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for north central Wisconsin, that is southeastern Oneida County. A tornado warning in effect for Lincoln and Langlade counties until 9 tonight, with a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado located 7 miles southeast of Tomahawk or 17 miles southwest of Rhinelander, moving east at 45 miles per hour. That storm detected about 10 minutes ago at 8:22 p.m. Tornado watches are still in effect until 10 p.m. tonight for Marathon, Clark, Taylor, and Oneida counties, and pieces of Shawnee County as well, along with the entirety of the rest of the northwest of Wisconsin. This is Zach Hagenbusher with Midwest Communications with severe weather coverage. Lincoln and Langlade counties have an active tornado warning until 9 p.m. tonight. At 8:22, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles southeast of Tomahawk or 17 miles southwest of Rhinelander, moving east at 45 miles an hour. 7 miles southeast of Tomahawk. And this thunderstorm impacts Bryant, Summit Lake, Everett Junction, Ackley Wildlife Area, Bradley, Dudley, Post Lake.
Что тут такое закручивается, что-то страшное. На телефон приходит предупреждение, но в то же время говорит вот по телевизору, сейчас вещает, что у нас только град сейчас может крупный пройти. И Дейл говорит, вот там, где вот эти вспышки, там, говорит, очень сильное электричество идет. Уже показали, по телевизору показывают, вот несколько минут назад прошел торнадо там. Вообще прям в лес все деревья лежат. А мне интересно и страшно, и интересно. Я сейчас в бейсмент, одной ногой уже в бейсменте.
You should call Nadira.
I can't call, because I don't have cell phone, Dale. Ну, а сейчас уже по городу, вот если слышно. Если мы вот такой вот сирену слышим с городской, значит надо бежать в бейсмент.